Sally is jubilant with confirmation that Piero Capo has been neutralized. He's been as good as his word and offered his full support. Guess for him it's a matter of honor. Not that the partisans necessarily want Danelli's help. Many in the resistance have as much reason to despise the Mafia as they do the fascists. Weaver's informant has contacted him again. Major Hans Dorfman, one of Boehm's top men. His adjutant, no less. This time he says he has information he must deliver in person. Says he knows where Kessler is.
Ah, the SOE commando.
I should shoot you.
Berlin would hail me as a big war hero.
Something tells me you're not interested in medals. Where is Andreas Kessler? We need him alive.
Oh, Kessler is up at the coastal facility in Magazzeno, buried with his books and booze.
Why should I trust you? Why would anyone trust a traitor?
Weaver knows my intelligence is good. Was I not correct about the ammunition hall? It's a viaduct, no?
Small fry.
Listen, Lieutenant. The war is becoming unpredictable. If the Allies push through...
I get it. You're just hedging your bets.
All I ask is you remember me. If and when... the time comes, Lieutenant.
Danelli not trust me?
You are a friend now, girl. Signor Danelli just wants to make sure you're safe.
I nailed Piero Capo for him. I've done my part. You need to do yours. Help us. Help the partisans.
Perhaps some information will convince you of our good intentions?
Try me.
The components from the dockyard. They were transported here.
Interesting. Why?
Who knows? Perhaps the Germans are hiding something. We are friends now, huh?
Sure we are. Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. Magazzeno Coastal Facility unusually successful at sinking Allied shipping. Neutralize naval guns and radar technology. Out.
Red Fox out.
Carl, things are hotting up.
Kessler.
Not just Kessler. The coastal facility at Magazzeno is a key code-breaking center. Let's find out how much Boehm's people know about the Allied plan, right?
I'll see what I can do. What else?
Well, Danelli's as good as his word. He's got information for us.
What is it?
Boehm has a confidant. Goes by the name of Major Klaus Rothbauer. Those two have been in communication regularly.
You think he knows Boehm's plans?
Racing certainty, my friend.
Let's go get him.
Whoa, muchacho! Rothbauer's mansion is heavily fortified. Even for you, it would be impossible, girl. No, for now, let's focus on the coastal facility as our priority.
Thank you.
transmitter dish needs dealing with. There's more to this place than meets the eye. Have to be careful. That'd make a good vantage point. Find out how much the Nazis know. Can't find anything else.
Yeah.
Satchel bombs at the base would destroy it. Although I'll have to be prepared for some further detention.
Alle! Sei vorsichtig!
Augen auf!
Dann mal los!
Judging by this document, OSS were right to be worried. The Nazis have definitely intercepted our communications.
sind noch nicht in Sicherheit.
Ah, ich fühle mich beobachtet.
Well, well. What do we have here, then? Encryption and decryption. Quite an operation. Nazis knew I was on board here. This document makes it sound. Destroying these would wreck the operation. Kessler must be fitting the guidance system before they're taken to Allegra. But how many have already been shipped?
Ist eigentlich ganz hübsch hier. Gotcha.
Andreas Kessler.
Who the hell are you?
Time to get up. Watch yourself, Professor.